What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
You don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss.
I heard there's something up here.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What is she doing?
It's going to be okay.
What could that be?
What they look like?
They're not telling us everything.
He's left. Nobody else. There's no way to begin this.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. The elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
but death in there.
No. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
Thank you.
stay close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
The other side.
goddamn thing won't work. Another console. If I can get to it, we might still have a chance. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay? Let's go.
Thank you.
Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have oversent you. It's my fault. It's all my fault.
My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.